Even undead, you shouldn't be here.
Evening, sir. Do you need to rent a car? A wise decision. It's a beautiful place to visit.
Evening, sir. May I help you?
I see. Are you ready to travel?
Hey there. What's up?
Here's what we got today.
It's a nice night out, huh? What's the hops, bro?
One. Two.
Ah, damn it. What's the hops, bro? What's the hops, bro? What's the hops, bro? Lovely evening. Lovely evening.
One. Two.
Ah, damn it. It's a nice night out, huh? It's a nice night out, huh? What's the hops, bro? Lovely evening. It's a nice night out, huh? It's a nice night out, huh? What's the hops, bro? It's a nice night out, huh? Lovely evening.
One. Two.
Who are you, and what are you doing in my house? Yes, please leave. I have nothing that can be stolen. What? Please, sir. As you can see, I have nothing. Find your head, please. I have the money, but those are of my savings. Okay, take it. You have sentenced me to die of starvation.
Good evening, Niene. I don't have time for idle chatter right now, but if you're here on important business, I'll listen to you.
Yeah. Bonsoir, monsieur. Je peux vous aider?
Bonsoir, monsieur.
I take care of long-distance taxi. Are you ready to travel?
You have returned. Do you have something for me? Very nice, you're a resourceful man. Would you like to keep working for me? Of course, here. Well, and now? Great. Listen, there's a man living in a luxurious house in front of the antiques shop. He belongs to a rich family and pretends to be a rich man, but he is broke. A lot of money, but we agreed on a monthly fee of 800. He's late. I want to warn you, he has bodyguards. If you can't convince him to pay, you could have problems. 150? You're really pushing it. Okay, we have a deal.
Good evening. The master didn't tell me about visitors.
Well, I'm sorry. The master is very busy at this moment. Can you come another day? Very well. Go upstairs.
Good evening, sir.
Only a few months. Excuse me, I'm not paid to talk.
Evening. The maiden told me I have an insistent unexpected visit. May I help you? I see. This is the purpose of your visit? You're a simple debt collector? Listen, sir, if you come to my place to offend me, please leave. I like to see that you aren't a simple thug. Perhaps we can find a solution together. You're right, but I don't have the money. Can't do anything now. But next month I will pay, you have my word. Yes, pay. Very good idea. Here's the money.
Thank you.
evening. Excellent. I'm surprised. I hope he's still breathing. Very well. I have more work. I have one last job. How you ever been in Berlin? That's a shame. The defaulter lives there. Good. He's a Nazi officer, Arnold Bemberg. Lives in a single-family house near the Gestapo quarters. I know how it sounds, but I have a reputation. I can't allow that he doesn't return me the money. Listen, this time I won't ask you how you recovered the money. Have I explained my position clearly? 1,100. Half will be for you, without questions. Herrlich, I will wait your return. Good evening, sir.
Stay away from this door. This room is private. Last warning.
You, Camarilla Fack, what are you doing in my place?
The line? Which line? We are superior. Mortal souls respect and adore us.
I see your point. He's the Giovanni Banker? Okay, I will use the shoes to exit the town and will never return.
Evening, glad to see you again. May I help you?
Evening, is our filthy problem solved?
Very well. I'm happy to hear that.
A newer spy that knows where the base is. Sadly, she is a German prison now. If you let me finish, I have a prisoner too, someone we can exchange. Find a public phone and call this number, then agree to a place and an hour, and we do the exchange. Yes, of course. You can tell the guard, you have my permission.
Good evening.
Sorry, man.
I'm afraid not. If you're looking for currencies exchange, or the cashier...
Good evening.
Yes, I have been informed.
Evening, sir. May I help you?
Evening, sir. Do you need to rent a car? I see. Are you ready to travel?
Thank you.
consultants, listen, it would be great, you will feel fucking nasty.
Yes, thank you. Thank you. I thought I would be drained to death here. Caiaphas, this is the name of their leader. He's not here. I heard the conversation before he left. Said something about a meeting in Berlin with someone who knows about a powerful vampire.
Oh yes, a coffee shop called Kranzler. There's something else you need to know? I really want to leave. These people are crazy. They kidnap kindred and drain their blood. These people drink vitae to stay young. Yes, they are very strong. I couldn't avoid being captured. There's something else you need to know? I really want to leave. His followers whisper that he is 130 years old. He found his neighbor's wife in the arms of a kindred that's feasting on her. Caiaphas ran to his father's tool shed and, with seconds to spare, snapped a hoe over his leg and thrust Thursday. You need to know? I really want to leave. You're right. I have learned a lesson here. Thanks.
Souls draped in rotten tatters and father dances in the dark.
Evening, sir. Do you need to rent a car?
Evening, sir. May I help you?
I see. Are you ready to travel?
Bonsoir, monsieur. Je peux vous aider?
Bonsoir, monsieur.
I take care of you. Are you ready to travel?
Guten Tag. We know that you want to exchange prisoners. Good. We will be at Münsterbrücke Bridge. Verstanden. No games.
Hello, ready to go? Where is the prisoner exchange? I see, ready to go?